Hello everybody, in this video I'm going to show you how to fix this annoying error on Xbox Game Pass. There are four different steps, so try not to skip any steps. Okay, the first thing you want to do is verify system services, so press Windows, go to Run. To open the Run dialog box, type in services.msc and locate the following services. You want to locate Xbox Accessory Management, Xbox Live Auth Manager, and Xbox Networking Service. Now take these, right click on them, hit Properties, and set the startup type to automatic, and start this if it isn't running. So this is stopped, but you want to start this. Hit Apply and hit OK, and do that for all three. Restart your PC and try to access Xbox Game Pass once again to see if that fixes your issue. Now, if it doesn't fix the issue, move on to step number two. Again, go to Run. Type in control.exe space key mgr.dll. This will open the credential menu. In this menu, go to Windows Credentials and look for all of the entries starting with XBL. That is all of these. For all of these entries, click Remove. Once you are done, restart your PC, open the Xbox Game app, and try to sign in once again. After you've done that and it still isn't working, move on to the next step. Go here, go to Settings. Here, go to Apps, go to Installed Apps. Look for Xbox. Click on the three little dots here. Go to Advanced Options. Scroll down until you see Reset. And under here, you're going to see Repair and Reset. Press both of them. Wait for them to finish. Now reboot your computer and try it once again. If that still doesn't work, move on to the next step. So open the Xbox Game Pass, left click on your profile picture, click on Support, and click on Gaming Services Repair Tool. Wait for it to finish, and then restart your PC and see if it works. And the last step, check, make sure the date and time settings are okay. So again, go to Settings, go to Time and Language, go to Date and Time, and try to set the time zone to whatever location that you're currently living in, or also try to set the time automatically. If this is different than where you're currently living, or if the time is off, this will have an error. And then try clicking the Sync Now button if it's different and see if it works. If it did work, leave the video a comment saying which solution worked to help other people. If it didn't work, leave the video a comment saying what didn't work, and I'll do my best to get back to you.